We are back at the Coca-Cola Center in Grand Prairie for the first overtime period between the Phil Air Pirates and the Grand Prairie Athletics. This is sudden death, and the next goal wins their team the NPHL Championship. the Falaire Pirates have defeated the Grand Prairie Athletics 3-2 in sudden death overtime in Game 7 of the NPHL playoffs. The Pirates have now ended their 31-year drought of winning the North Peace Hockey League Championship. Congratulations goes out to all the Falaire Pirate players, coaches, trainers, and all the people behind the scenes. For DiscoverThePeaceCountry.com, I'm Ken Connors.